think I should have just recorded from inside the vehicle. Sorry about all that wind. But I'm in a Range Rover, so you can see all these little bitty lines on my windshield, but that's pretty cool right there.